to KBIZ TV. Song Hye Kyo's overpouring projects this year. After Now We Are Breaking Up has ended last January 8, 2022. To Glory is the next project of Song Hye Kyo. Early this 2022, Song Hye Kyo shared that she already started filming To Glory. To Glory is written by Kim Yoon Suk, the man behind the success of The Descendants of the Sun. This is the second time that she will work with Kim Yoon Suk. Today, another surprise was revealed. Song Hye Kyo's new commercial film by Sulwhasoo. Another campaign from Misha Color on Me, the pre-spring collection 2022 was also revealed today. And just recently, Song Hye Kyo posted these lovely balloons on her personal Instagram. Another posted by Song Hye Kyo is a bouquet of beautiful flowers. These surprises came from the Vital Beauty. One of the products Song Hye Kyo has been endorsing. The IG story posted by Song Hye Kyo has been posted by the Vital Beauty official Instagram. Vital Beauty confirmed that there will be a new campaign to be launched soon. Wow, what a great start of the year, Song Hye Kyo. Keep moving and keep shining, Song Hye Kyo. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for the latest Song Hye Kyo's update.